Hi, I'm Ted Thompson here for Action 2 News, and I'm live out here in the woods. It's just crazy out here, a lot of people around, a lot of stuff, but it is true that the beloved Fozzy Bear was shot today in an accidental shooting in the woods outside of L.A. And his body lay just behind me in these woods. Earlier I got to talk to the shooter.
Well, now I was out in the woods, and it's a bear, you know. I saw a bear and I shot him. I didn't know that it was a bear. Be held responsible. A bear in the woods, I shot. Got it, too. Three times.
This is Ted Thompson. Back to you in the studio.
It's not fair. No. Don't leave me here.